वीडियो के नीचे दिए रेड सब्सक्राइब बटन को क्लिक करना ना भूलें और जुड़े रहिए हमारे चैनल के साथ। इट्स फ्री।
What's up guys, this is Sarabjit and welcome back to Small and Strong, and today I have fourth very interesting thing for you. I'm gonna tell you that what's in my bags. So aaj ye mystery solve hone wali hai. I'm gonna tell you something about me at the end of this video, so please watch this video till the end. This bag, as you can see, it's a huge bag, and actually it was gifted to me by my dearest friend. Thank you so much for gifting me this. If you are watching this, thank you so much. And this bag, I have been using it for a while now, and I'm happy with this bag actually. I love its color, I love these tan straps and this gold hardware with what's going around here. And we have these things at the bottom, so let's get ahead. What we have inside, let's have a look. We have three compartments here. Let me show you. It's like this, it's pretty much filled. First thing first, I have attached a hand sanitizer to this ring, and this tag holds my metro pass, my keys. It's a cute little keychain. I love, love, love Hello Kitty. Water bottle, yes guys, must have. यहाँ पर मैंने क्या रखा है, let me show you. It's my favorite pen, the Oriflame, the one mirror. I have my favorite bindi. Next one is I carry a small notebook. जब भी जल्दी में कोई अपना फ़ोन नंबर दे, मैं सीधा अपने फ़ोन में कभी सेव करती हूँ नंबर्स, या कुछ भी लिखना हो छोटा सा नोट कोई. यस, थैंक यू कार्ड्स एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट कार्ड्स, ये मैंने सी पी में जनपद से मैंने लिया था जैन बुक डिपो से. ये छोटे छोटे कार्ड्स हैं, आप इसमें कुछ भी थैंक यू नोट लिखकर कुछ भी. एज आई मीट सो मेनी पीपल एंड आई गो टू प्लेसेस, और आई हैव अ हैबिट टू से थैंक्स टू पीपल बाय राइटिंग ऑन देम. नेक्स्ट थिंग इज माय वॉलेट, एंड दीज आर बनी ईयर्स. आई लव द कलर एंड इट्स शिमरी कलर, एंड आई हैव माय पासपोर्ट साइज फोटोग्राफ्स हियर. And I have some cards here, my debit card here, and I have, ooh, I'm rich. I have some cash over here. In this section, I have my driver license, and I have some visiting cards over here. That's all. Oh yes, it has a small clutch kind of pocket for coins. It's cute actually. I love it. नेक्स्ट चीज़ आपको मेरे बैग में मिलेगी वो है मेरा पेन पाउच. यस गाइस, और इसमें बहुत सारे पेन्स मिलेंगे, हाइलाइटर मिलेगा, नेल फाइलर है, रिफिल्स हैं, कलर्ड पेन, जो मैं जॉब करती हूँ उसमें लिखने का काम काफ़ी ज़्यादा है. और अदर देन दैट भी आई क्वाइट राइट अ लॉट, एंड फॉर दैट आई नीड माई नोटबुक. यस, आई बॉट इट फ्रॉम आर्चीज. I bought this from Archie's. The next thing I have here is a small diary kind of thing. Actually, it is related to my videos particularly. I write things about my videos. I note down the points and everything. And this is my kind of daily planner. It's cute. You can write down your to-do list and your whom do you want to meet today. I bought it for 90 bucks only. And next thing we have. Actually, I have iPhone 7, and I am actually filming right now with this. जैसे जैसे mood change हो, cover भी change हो जाते हैं. This one has a mirror inside, so there is no need to carry a separate mirror when you are traveling just with a clutch. Some wet wipes, we don't know when we want to use them. Next thing we have is very close to my heart, and it is my makeup pouch. Oh my god, it is so much heavy because I carry a lot of makeup with me because I don't know when I need to shoot. Plus I work in shifts and my working hours are so long, and sometime I need to go somewhere after my office and I need to change my makeup from day look to night look, and for that I carry things. Here are my favorite glosses, Essence mascara, my Essence highlighter, my color bar red lipstick which I am wearing right now, my cute little kabuki brush, and my Maybelline compact. Dekhte jaiye. Some foundation. This is perfume oil Cypress from Fab India. I'm loving this. This is so bomb guys. It has very refreshing fragrance. But unfortunately, its staying power is so low. I have clips, my Nivea cream, and my darling lip butter Himalaya. I love it. It doesn't has any color, as you can see. Some snacks, personal supplies. Actually, मैंने इसमें से डायरी हटा दी. एक पुरानी एक डायरी थी और इसमें मैंने ये इसका रनर भी टूट गया था, तो मैंने इसमें की चेन के साथ ही मिनियन लगा दिया. और इसमें मेरे बहुत सारे रैंडम पेपर्स हैं जब मैं बैठ कर लिखती हूँ. स्क्रिप्ट्स हैं इसमें काफ़ी सारे. और अब हम बीच का कंपार्टमेंट खोलने जा रहे हैं. और सन ग्लासेस दैट आई हैव, आई डोंट बाय एक्सपेंसिव वंस, क्योंकि मेरी मेरे बैग में अक्सर सामान टूट जाता है. They look nice. This one is very basic, very simple. Moving on, this is my Bluetooth earphone. Basically, मैं music सारा अपना Apple के AirPods से ही सुनती हूँ, क्योंकि उनका कोई मुकाबला नहीं है, guys. They have amazing sound quality. When you want to walk and you know you need to put your phone inside your bag and you just need your hands free, and then you can use them like these and your hands are free and there is no wire attached. That is going down to the bag and it looks weird sometimes. So I use these ones when I'm having a walk or something. Petroleum jelly. I don't leave my house without this. This is my hand cream. This is my foot cream. I cannot leave it. I'm sorry. My cute hairbrush. Band-aid. क्योंकि दुर्घटना कहीं भी घट सकती है. So please keep these. We have some more clips over here. Some random papers, some more papers, papers, tissue paper, my white tooth comb, as I have baby hair, some crap, some more wrappers and crap, cute little clip when you want to make puff of your hair. There is a last zip on the side. It is, ooh, I have so many rupees notes. Some more cash. गाइज, मैं कभी भी अपने पैसे एक जगह नहीं रखती. मैं हमेशा अपना कैश बांट कर रखती हूँ, थोड़ा वॉलेट में, थोड़ा बैग में, दो तीन पॉकेट्स में, कि इन केस अगर कभी इस तरीके के चांस हो या मेरे पैसे चोरी हो जाए तो सारे पैसे ना निकले, मेरे पास कुछ बच जाए. माय ऑफिस आईडी, दैट्स ऑल गाइज. माय बैग इज एम्प्टी एज यू कैन सी. So guys, these were all the things that I had in my bag. Apart from this bag, I carry a lunch bag with me to my work. But other than that, this is the only bag I carry all my stuff with. So guys, this is the thing I promised to tell you at the end of this video. I'm having my 30th birthday next month. Yes guys, I have my birthday on 10th of June. And I'm gonna do a special video for that day. I will be telling you more facts about me. That video will be so special to my heart. So I want to include you guys to that video as well. So please ask questions if you want to ask. You can ask me questions on my other social media as well. So I will be giving all the information in the description box. Comment box is all about you guys. It is a free zone for you. So go ahead and utilize that and connect to me. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. This is Sarabjit and I'm saying goodbye and we will meet soon. Till then, keep loving yourself. Oh, 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 oh,